What's the most illegal thing you could do with $1 USD? Put 100 pennies in a sock and beat someone to death with it. Start a forest fire. Buy a butter knife and stab someone. Put in on a fishing pole and lure greedy incoming people into traffic and then loot their bodies afterwards for more money. Damn, this sounds like a good business idea actually. I feel like the kind of people who would run into traffic after a $1 bill aren't the people who drop the best loot. I guess you can make it up with quantity. Hire the cheapest slash shittiest hitman. Use Sid for a payphone to call in a bomb threat at the airport. Run around naked with only the $1 between your butt crack. Hi Mr. Krabs. Start asking everybody I know if they are willing to sell me a bomb capable of killing thousands of people for $1 US. And then going through with the plan when the FBI inevitably sends an undercover agent to sell a fake bomb to me. I'm Canadian. I could buy a kinda surprise and probably sneak it to the US. 1. Go to dollar store. 2. Buy toy gun. 3. Rob corner store with toy gun. 4. Buy a real gun with corner store earnings. 5. Rob more corner stores with real gun. 6. Buy an old surplus pumper fire truck. 7. Fill with jellied gasoline. 8. Drive to Burning Man. Murder by paper cut. Spray it with easy off oven cleaner bake then wipe off ink. Reprint it as a $100 dollar bill. Give the dollar to an undercover officer for sex. Trade it in for Chuck E. Cheese coins and sell them as bitcoins. Too easy. I would start an illegal squirrel racing league. Ask a cashier to make change for your dollar. Wait for him to open the drawer and commit armed robbery. Buy a pencil and go John Wick with a ducking pencil. With your legal $1 you will print another. With the illegal fake $1 you go to the gas station and purchase $1 worth of gas. You now have gas bought with illegal tender. You sell the gas to some kids that want to use it for whatever illegal purpose they have in mind. You have now aided in their crime. Proceed to use the funds you gained from selling the gas to purchase more gas. Repeat until a substantial amount of money is gained. Never pay taxes on the money gained. When the feds show up, you use the gas you're selling to light them on fire and go on the run. You buy a car in cash with the money you made, and with the original $1 you had, you go to the strip club and ask the bartender for some change for the dollar. Proceed to throw your change at a stripper and you get your ass kicked in the parking lot, bloody and beaten. You take some spare gas you were selling and burn the strip club down, laughing maniacally while the feds catch you. You're charged with ?, and a lot of other shit, and then you explode because in your free time you learned how to build a bomb out of horse shit and shoe polish. The end. Buy a really cheap skin on CSGO. Trade up to a really expensive knife. Sell for a few $100. Buy a couple of actual axes from the Iranian black market. Annihilate Russia. See you in 4168 years of trading. Buy lottery tickets at 17 years of age. Write a death threat on it and hand it to someone famous. Roll it up into a cylinder with a decent amount of density. Head to a hospital. Start sticking it in a few babies' eyes. This is so creatively specific. Limited solely to what I can do with $1. Go to a suburb cafe. Get about 10 minutes worth of computer time. See just how many pictures of naked children I can find in 10 minutes. I suspect it would be enough to send me to jail for a very long time. I would have said I'd go to a library and do it for free, then set fire to the dollar bill. But to do that I'd need a source of fire. That's where they get you. Use Sid to buy a stamp and mail a threatening letter to the president. Open a GoFundMe account for ISIS. Donate the dollar and post it to your social media accounts encouraging others to do the same. And write it off on your tax return. Deposit it at a bank then hold up the bank and rob it for $1. But explain in excruciating detail that you want a different dollar. Buy a candy bar for 99 cents and then tell the cashier to keep the change. Try to shove it up someone's pooper. Exchange it for 100 pennies then shove those up someone's goopuffed thigh. My record is 74 pennies. Roll it up and snort a big fat line through it. Hold it in your hand while you beat a classroom of preschoolers to death. print out as much counterfeit money as you can, and try to deposit it in a bank. Hold it in your hand while you murder a crowd of people, eat their corpses, and then illegally download music from the internet. Buy a loose cigarette for a dollar and smoke that cigarette in a government building. What is my perfect crime? With a dollar I take a bus to break into Tiffany's at midnight. Do I go for the vault? No. I go for the chandelier. It's priceless. As I'm taking it down, a woman catches me. She tells me to stop. It's her father's business. She's Tiffany. I say no. We make love all night. In the morning the cops come, and I escape in one of their uniforms. I tell her to meet me in Mexico, but I go to Canada. I don't trust her. Besides, I like the cold. 30 years later, I get a postcard. I have a son and he's the chief of police. This is where the story gets interesting. I tell Tiffany to meet me in Paris, by the Trocadero. She's been waiting for me all these years. She's never taken another lover. I don't care. I don't show up. I go to Berlin. That's where I stash the chandelier. Rip it in half. As a matter of fact, I like it is illegal to shred money. Pay your mom for sexual favors. What about the remaining 99 cents? Then do it 100 times. Please subscribe and leave a like if you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more of Reddit Universe.